I went inside to go and make coffee. All of a sudden, I had boom. So when I had boom, I was shocked. There's smoke coming. So I was thinking it's gas. I have to, you know, first of all, I have to run away through the back corner, the back door. Then I opened the whole door, I offed everything so that the smoke would go out. Then I had to call police. But when the police were coming, they said they saw two small boys running away. Then when the fire brigade came, they find out that it's firework, it's not gas. I wonder why it is me. I wonder why it's my house. I wonder why it is now. When the firework was going on, they should do it outside. Why inside my house? What have I done to these children? I can't believe what happened now. You can see I'm in shock.
There's a lot of damage.
The house masters are here. They are checking. It's only glasses. There was no injury. We thank God for that. I'm still happy. I'm not dead.